Jamie, yeah, I mean, Perth was very good, but you've really fought back this weekend from pretty tough practice as well.
Yeah, you know, we absolutely wrapped with that result. We come to Winton with a little bit of a question mark. It's such a tight little twisty track, you never know what you're going to get, but to come away with a win today, after, as you say, a very, very difficult qualifying run, couldn't be happier.